But Greg, when I have there and I see you for Daily Mail, I have to make one point because it's, I really think it's an important one. And I'm pretty sure if it's not you or whatever. But
it didn't originate in that paper.
Yeah, it was the Athletic, I know. But the story, so because we all think that somebody says fake news, that's not right, stuff like that, you think, yeah, something is. But a real fake news story last week was that I thought United should have had more red cards. I didn't think a second about it. Not a second. We're sitting in a dressing room, there was not one talk, and it was like the Athletic said something. People close to the staff or whatever, which is, I always find is a really dangerous saying, said that Klopp was thought they should have 3-4 more red cards. And honestly, for all of you, and in this case, the Athletic or whatever, you cannot do these kind of things. It's just not right. It's just wrong. It's a lie. We didn't think about it. We didn't speak about it, not for a second. I couldn't have told you which situations they were talking about. We spoke about obviously Cristiano Ronaldo's situation, and from my view where I was, I thought, yes, it could be a red card. But when I saw it back, I saw it hits the ball. Yes, it's a dark yellow, completely fine. No problem with that. But we never spoke about that. It was one question, a press comment, that's it. It's not the most important thing, just it's a sign. But why would you make a story like that? And it's just, wow. And just enough United and Liverpool stories, obviously, last week. Nobody needed that one on top of that. It's just to show a little bit, you have to be serious in these things. All of you, you cannot do these kind of things just to make a sell a few lines or whatever, because there was with Pogba something, I think, a story where he said it's fake news. So we have really, so these are real fake news, not what Trump was talking about. These were really real fake news.